this episode, we'll visit a miniature horse with a prosthetic leg. This small horse with a big heart is an inspiration to all that meet him.
And after that, we'll visit Haverty Ranch, where Hall of Fame trainer Clint Haverty is doing more than just training horses these days.
I'm Alan Watt.
And I'm Julie Mohan.
Come join us as we take a ride through Horse Country USA.
Tucked away in the midst of horse country, alongside many of the large ranches, world-famous champion horses, and equestrian professionals, is a small facility where the animals no one else wants are cared for by people who understand. They understand because they too have had their challenges.
6 years ago, I had a stroke. I decided I was gonna retire and do something that I loved. And I wasn't quite sure what it was. And what happened is, we started saving some animals, and I started doing some research on farm animals and found that there wasn't any real enforcement on the farm animal side, on goats and pigs and that sort of thing.
And giving unconditional love and care for these animals is what it's all about.
Horses give you so much. They really ask very little, but they give so much. They don't think about what's already happened. They don't think about what's coming in the future. They're just here. They're here for right now, and they have a lot of love to give. You can just tell. They have a look in their eye that they want to fight, and they want to live. Our horses all have jobs, and a job doesn't have to be, you know, barrel racing or jumping or eventing, just making someone's day, just making someone's life a little better. And these guys are all great at that.
You'll see it'll look like that, but what I'm doing is letting it roll out of my hand. Now I've got my tension. I'm not trying to pull on here. I have my tension in this part of the bandage, and then I'll lay it on there. For the support thing here, I'm gonna go down under the fetlock. The amount of support there, it would take a lot for him to hyperextend that fetlock that I can just cut off of there before I go in the ring.
Join us next week for another great episode of Horse Country USA.